guys, we are arriving in KL now and preparing for the Malaysia Masters.
Okay.
So during this week, I will practice with mainly Daren Liew and Iskandar here in KL before heading into the tournament.
I'm here at the Sports Affairs, day two of my sort of little mini Malaysian training camp. So lucky to be able to practice with Daren Liew and Iskandar here. So it's really nice. It's warmer than I'm used to, so I have to lower the time I'm caught a little bit. However, it's really nice to be here and the quality is fine, so hopefully it will be a good thing for me. Practice this morning and now we're out for a little evening stroll here at the KLCC park, which is a beautiful area. So and I have Sean with me, so everything's good.
Rocking the VA cap.
Pretending to be rocking the VA cap.
Yes.
So one thing I do a lot of is recovery swims, and today I have the opportunity to do it here in front of the Twin Towers. So I'll see you. And this is after a little over an hour of practice. So it's definitely warmer here than in Denmark. But as we say, sweat is only weakness leaving the body.